I hope you guys are doing well. So today I want to share a weight pending trick that might be useful for beginners and intermediate Blender users. So first we'll take a plane, scale it up, go into edit mode, subdivide it. Subdivisions are necessary for weight pending. So the usual approach is basically a lot of people, even myself in the start, we just weight painted like this. So this is okay if you actually want variable weight painting, but if you want specific styles and you know want it fast and done, so there's an easier way. Go to face select mode, select the specific faces you want to weight paint, then go into vertex groups, create a new group, and I'll give it a complete weight paint and assign it. And then when we go into weight painting mode, you can see that it has been given the weight and it's also fading away like the others. This is really easy because mostly in the start, when you are beginner or intermediate level, you mostly have to weight paint the complete, you have to completely weight paint specific places. So you can actually use multiple groups. This one can have half the weight. And now when we go into the weight paint mode, you can see this is weight paint like this and this is paint paint like this. So I hope you guys learned something today. Please like the video, comment, and subscribe the channel to see more videos. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.